And now, the award for best sarcasm goes to this guy.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much.